I'm glad you're the one who said that. I was scared to announce that. Ooh, wow. But you know what? And tomorrow's going to be even hotter than that. I don't know what that will be like. But I want to show you this live shot. This is from our Blue Ridge camera looking over Lancaster. Now, earlier today, we had the showers and thunderstorms over the area, still some light showers, but also in Lancaster tying a record today. Still waiting to see if these records have been broken. But so far, we have tied a couple of today's records, and more so by tomorrow, because tomorrow is expected to be even warmer than today, if you can believe that. So let's take a look at today's highs. These three have so far tied Palmdale, 109 degrees, Elsinore, 112. So again, just a very hot day today, but Woodland Hills, Palmdale, Lancaster, all tying their old records. And again, waiting to see if they have broken them now. But temperatures currently, even at night and in the evening hours, we have been very warm. So that's why, that's another reason why the excessive heat warning is in place, because of the warm nights and the very hot days. But temperatures anywhere from the 80s downtown, 90s in Burbank, San Bernardino, still at 106 degrees, 103 in Riverside. But we also had showers and thunderstorms popping up. Some flood advisories were issued, also reports of hail and lightning strikes. In fact, in Big Bear right now, this is a real-time lightning. We have got some lightning strikes going on right now. You can see that heavy cell. And the other reason we had the flood advisories issued earlier today, these are slow-moving storms, not a lot of wind out there. So some areas could have seen up to an inch of rain per hour with these isolated thunderstorm cells. I put this into the last 3 hours, so you can see this radar, all these lightning strikes. That is all the lightning strikes we saw within the last 3 hours. This is that monsoonal moisture that is being pulled in. Then we've got the heating of the day, lots of instability, and that's why we see the showers and storms pop up in the afternoon hours. Better chance of that over the next few days. Along with that, we're even going to get warmer. Temperatures downtown today made it to 90 degrees, normal high 84 degrees. So again, areas such as downtown, hot, but not as bad as the valleys. And again, those inland locations, which San Bernardino 99 right now, we're looking at temperatures in Lancaster at 104, even into the upper 70s and 80s at the coast at this hour. So everywhere we're dealing with that extreme heat here in the Southland. And the reason is this air, the ridge of high pressure that is built in and barely moving this week and barely going to move over the next few days. What it's also doing is pulling in that monsoonal moisture that's bringing us the showers and thunderstorms. By about Sunday, that ridge will start to flatten out. We'll start to slowly shift to an onshore flow. It's going to take a little while, folks, but we do at least have slightly cooler temperatures in the extended forecast, and we will take them. It stays in effect through Friday at 8 p.m. Slight chance it could be extended into Saturday, but nonetheless, much cooler by next week. So just a few more days, folks, and we will get through it. Sharon, Paul, back to you. You need to do something to beat this heat. Take a look at our temperature still in the evening hours. We are still into the triple digits in San Bernardino and Riverside counties. Temperatures in Burbank still into the mid-90s, so very uncomfortable and not much relief even into the evening and nighttime hours. And not to mention, we also have showers and thunderstorms popping up still at this hour. Big Bear just saw a few lightning strikes, heavy amounts of rain a possibility, and these storm systems staying pretty isolated, but they are slow movers. So with these stationary cells, you could see some heavy amounts of rain over a very short period of time. Take a look at your highs tomorrow, even warmer than today. When will it end? I will have more on that and the rest of your forecast coming up at 6. Thank you very much, Paul. We will start off with video from earlier today. This is from our Blue Ridge camera. You can see the rain coming down, plenty of lightning strikes today, and even some reports of hail. So very busy day weather-wise, but let's start with the heat. That's right, temperatures running well above average today. We broke a few records, tied a few more. Woodland Hills, 109 degrees today, so breaking the old record. Lancaster also coming in at 109, 112 degrees in Elsinore today, so it was just a scorcher out there, and that's why the excessive heat warnings are in effect through 8 p.m. tomorrow. Not only hot during the day, but very warm in the evening and nighttime hours. Still into the mid-90s in Burbank, San Bernardino, 102, 101 still in Riverside, and again, we had those showers and thunderstorms popping up. Most of those have died down now as we head into the evening hours, but Big Bear just seeing some lightning just about 20 minutes ago. I'll have more on this and how long the heat will stick around coming up. Paul, back to you.
Thank you, Jackie. How would you like to fight a